My name's Summer Ryan, and I don't know if you've met me yet, but I've kind of been a stranger lately, and I'd really like to change that for the better. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy to be alive. I almost died twice before in my life. Hi, theecommune. Hi, you're like a little puppy that I forgot about and neglected. Here I am. And I was sitting in class today, and I thought, I miss this channel so much. And I started crying in class, and I was weeping and weeping, and I started, like, I just punched everyone around me. Well, minus the punching and the crying part, I did miss this, and I thought, today's International Day of Peace. What a treat. And I thought, I need to share the love on this day. And you know what? I need to make it clear that we need to spread peace and love on this earth. Even if we need to get violent. Like, you know, even if we need to, like, kill a few people along the way. Okay. Please hope you understand my humor. Okay. No, but the point is, really, I think it's a beautiful day to acknowledge the fact that we can make the most minuscule steps for the bigger picture. And, yeah, okay, I just want you guys to keep that in mind. Cheaper than a dollar bill. One, I had a birthday. Okay, so this, my friend made for me, and I thought it was so fantastic. And we like art here, don't we? It says happy birth, Summer, and there's two cats in it, and then, I'm holding a cat. So there's to it. She drew me, and it's framed. So, I'm grown up now, because I'm a framed work of art, really, and, I don't mean to brag, but I am bragging. Oh yeah, so it was my birthday. It was my birthday, on Freddie Mercury's birthday. Good guy. Great guy. But, basically, that's the point of the story. I'm getting distracted. I'll turn on the music. And for serious matters, I had a song. That's what I was really going to get down to. I had a song prepared. No, I didn't. It's not prepared. But it is a song nonetheless, and it is from George Harrison's repertoire. Give me love, okay? This song, it may be so simple, but it doesn't matter how simple the message is. As long as you get the message and actually apply it to your life, then I'm gonna be happy. And George Harrison's my favorite Beatles, so don't beat me up for it. I'm sorry, John is not. Here you go. Playing with this. Okay. Give me love, give me love, give me peace on earth. Give me light, give me life. Keep me free from birth. Give me hope, help me cope with this heavy load. Finish the song. That's pathetic. I'm really exhausted. I've had a really I'm just opening up to you guys. You know, I'm just pretending like you're right there. I had a rough week. It was rougher than you know. It's Monday. Think about that. It's been a rough week from Monday. Suck on that, bitches. Just kidding. Yeah, it's hard to pull myself together sometimes. But you know what? If there's peace and love on earth, anything's possible. Can you not tell? I was raised by hippies. Just putting that out there. Summer Joy. It's my first and middle name. That's evidence. I don't know what more evidence. I'm gonna shut up now. I'm sure none of you are gonna watch all this, but who cares? Guys, I miss you. I'm happy to make a video, and I love you all. There's love in my heart, believe it or not. Believe I may be an evil witch. But down there, this place, right here, it's love for all of you. Even you. You don't know what I'm looking at. Okay. Good luck.